Lemon meringue pie.
Very special, but I never get it right for some extraordinary reason.
Well, I hope you will after today. Lemon meringue pie, I think, is one of the classic English dishes, and it's easy to do, but it takes time. Now, I've...
The first lemon meringue I'm going to try in Poland.
Okay.
And we'll see what it tastes
How
like in just a minute.
How long did it take you to make the lemon meringue?
About 2 hours.
2 hours, yeah.
About 2 hours.
Did you have, were there any complications?
No, no, it's complications.
No?
No, no.
Is it the easiest cake you have made?
It's easy.
Mm-hmm.
For me, easy.
Yeah, it is just right.
It's
really
similar.
It is.
It is.
You know, original is how we bake it, but I think it is really just right. It's soft. It's not too sweet.
Mm-hmm.
It is really good, and I recommend it absolutely to all people who come to Poland to visit this woman who makes superb lemon meringue.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Mm, right to the
delicious.
Edge. The secret is, you know, whipping the sugar in well. Mm. Mm. There we are. Right to the edges. And then it wants to be baked at 325, gas number 3, until it's a nice crisp brown. This will take 30 minutes.
And getting it right to the edge is very important, isn't it?
Very important. There we are.
Because the air doesn't get in underneath or something?